I just want to reiterate so that I can have validity when I speak that this is great defense by both teams. They're playing hard. They're also shooting some bricks, and it's a bad offense going.
Yeah, both under 50% shooting. Miami shooting at 47%. Lakers at 44%. Lakers beat the Raptors on Tuesday. They made 18 threes. They made 9 threes in the first quarter in that game. Everybody gets a touch here. Now Oladipo kicks it. Iguodala swings it. Hero in the corner. Late clock. Got to put up a tougher boy. Caldwell Pope. What an outstanding defensive effort there by Caldwell Pope. Shot clock violation. Kind of a late whistle to stop the play.
Caldwell Pope, you need to understand how important you are to this team. You need to realize you have a championship. You don't have anything to prove to anyone. But if you're Caldwell Pope, you understand that people expect so much more out of you, and they may never be able to get you because it's the little plays like that that make you so valuable, the things that don't show up on the stat sheet.
And he's put in 22 points tonight as KCP. Caruso left open. Caldwell Pope leads the Lakers in scoring right now. Victor Oladipo, the top scorer for Miami, with 16. He finds Iguodala. No. KCP the rebound. The Lakers pushing it. 6.5 to go in regulation here in the fourth in Miami. No LeBron, no Anthony Davis, no Kyle Kuzma tonight for LA. And they're hanging in there. And there he is, Chris. Kentavious Caldwell Pope having a night in Miami. 25 points for KCP. And it's a 3-point game.
Shall I?
Snoop!
Zoe! Hold on, let me put you on speaker. Hey, buddy! It's Zoe! Zoe!
Bunny!
Anyway, what you up to?
Chilling.
That's the fine life, baby.
That's the fine life, Snoop.
We operate as a team of teams. Full-time, part-time, in or out of your life.